Kansas City Occupy protesters joined a national movement to rally on the nation's decaying bridges.
They say the bridges symbolize a government failure to put people back to work. Fox News' Mary Pulley joins us live from Liberty Memorial, where protesters are gathering tonight. Mary?
Yes, Susan and John, they are braving the cold, chilly, windy temperatures tonight. Many of them are back here. You can see after today's rally on the Prospect Bridge overlooking I-70, and they were joined by local union workers as well as community members who say there are still not enough jobs to go around. Drivers along I-70 could not ignore demonstrators over the Prospect Bridge during their afternoon commute. Some even lent a honk of support. Kansas City protesters say they are standing in solidarity with a national push to highlight what they call a government failure to jumpstart America's workforce.
What we're seeing coming out of Congress right now are cuts to social programs like Medicare, Medicaid, Social Security. And what we really need to be doing as a community is working, fixing our failing infrastructure and creating jobs for people that way.
Union construction worker Jeffrey Humfelt is passionate about the jobs issue.
That so many of the construction workers, myself included, are sitting on the sidelines in all of this mess. Wall Street has made this mess.
Humfelt and other protesters are frustrated that Congress blocked the American Jobs Act, which critics called too expensive.
They have the money to lend, but they won't lend it. They're holding on to it. And somebody has to tell them, hey, it's time to give back.
Protesters are also against recent discussions of putting tolls along Interstate 70 between Kansas City and St. Louis to pay for its repairs.
We believe that will disproportionately affect working and poor people of this community, and we stand against that.
It's time for us to look at changing the system in this country because it just isn't working the way it is.
Back here live on Liberty Memorial, you can see that they are once again not letting the cold get to them. Now, some of those demonstrators, and they are singing now, some of those demonstrators posted some infrastructure projects online that they think needs to be focused on. And if you want to check them out, you can head to our website, fox4kc.com. There you'll find a link. Mary Pulley, Fox 4 News, working for you live in Kansas City.
Mary.